if we don't fight for human rights, if we're not concerned about human rights, it basically means that we've denied our humanity. It means that we don't value who we are. It means that we don't want to be the best that we can be. It means that we are pressed on every side and we're just content to be fit into molds that others prepare for us. Our rights allows us to be the best that we can be.